You ready to jet? This is your captain speaking. Outside your windows, you'll see open waters.
So, should we go and check out the island entrance?
The advisor may be some ocean swells. How was that? This thing's practically a paddle boat. She can swallow us whole on a whim. So we're sticking to the shallow.
Yes, then we're going to see a cave somewhere around. Oh wait, I think I see it from here. Long way. Oh, I think we're at the end.
I've wanted to see since it first appeared. Gilgamesh Island! It's pristine, despite having been submerged. I assume the ocean must have shielded it from the magnetic fields. But the question remains, how does a once-submerged island catalyze a dimensional distortion? It certainly gets the gears turning. Oh, excuse me. To review, we're after the Genji equipment, formerly known as proto-relics, as well as the Bladesman of Legend who covets them. Both should be somewhere on this island. But where? And that is the last thing I would like you to investigate.
Good. The last thing. Oh, I thought it was going to wait up here.
have longed for this moment. Ever since they left my care, I have been counting the minutes until their return. To their rightful owner, the swordsman Gilgamesh! Yes, you rogues, 'tis I, the Genji's chosen keeper, and I demand you relinquish them forthwith! Shining beacons of martial prowess, blemished and begrimed and befouled. Oh, how could you be so utterly remiss in their care?
What?
Wasn't us. We found him like that.
Unbelievable. Veritable pearls cast before swine. Fret not, my darlings. Daddy's here now. He's going to fix you up good as new. You'll see. It seems our battle will have to wait. In its place, the tempering shall be your charge.
What? You thief!
Ha ha ha! Says the knave who stole them first!
What did you call me?
For that, and for the defilement of my beloved armor, you must atone!
Fine. We'll fix them. And when we're done, we'll keep them.
You forget yourself and our duel.
I think you mean your funeral.
Oh, how the ass doth bray and bluster! Very well. I shall take pity on you. Your task is to travel round in search of ritual shrines, and at each, reforge the Genji in the fires of battle. As the flames lack my beauties, they shall grow stronger and regain their brilliance. Now, go forth and fight. Hasten their magnificent rebirth!
So there will be four of them. Four and followed by a boss fight, I guess. Where's number one? Number one is over there. It doesn't matter which order I take it, I should just go this way. Am I gonna fight both titans?
Okay.
I got absolutely destroyed. We need a heal.
Let the winds caress you.
You can do it.
Hang back.
There we go.
Going in.
You're ready.
Nothing personal.
Let's just go and do the main mission. I need to change around everything in order to pull these off, I feel. And we still can't get 100% though. So, fastest way is to head all the way back, isn't it? Fastest way will probably be to go from here. All the way through here. Well, where are we going? Just straight north? I don't even see any landmarks up ahead. Is there a box, however? Nothing on it.
Not long now. I hope you realize this temple of yours is not, in fact, the promised land.
No. Then what is it?
The beginning of the end. The celebration of the faithful. A watershed moment for all mankind. but the temple itself. Merely the stage.
Objective sighted.
Are you sure this is the place?
Quite.
I'm not sure what he is thinking will happen here. Like, what is he expecting?
Hey guys, look!
I'm looking.
All right, mateys, time to hoist the sails.
This thing doesn't have any! And I'm not your matey either!
Just roll with it, kid. Y'all ready? Then batten down the hatches and hold on tight.
Aye, aye!
Well, now I see something. Let's see, I need to go around. I think I'm going in right there. Lander, you will not be able to return after landing. Is this point of no return? I don't know. But we are going.
There's so much tension.
Waves did a number on the old gal. Gonna give her a once over. You go on ahead.
Sure about that?
I'm a big boy.
Okay, we can now buy some Giga Potions. I think we should buy a bunch of these. So many, in fact, that we are burning 50,000. I don't think there is anything else we need. But there is one thing I do want to do. Let's see. Wrong. There we go. I forgot this in all day yesterday. I think it is this one. Let's see here. I want the revive back. And then Barret. It's good for that. He didn't have anything before this, which was a bit of oversight for me. I should be able to go for this now. Okay, we're ready. Let's go. There it is. It's huge.
The ancients built all this? Damn.
The Cetra. Yes.
We good?
Yeah.
I'm not sure if I thought this was the Promised Land as well, but if this isn't, then what the hell is the Promised Land? For me, aren't we just here to find the black materia? That, I don't know, we have, I think we have a conflict about the black materia. Yuffie wants it, Red wants it, Sephiroth wants it. Although we're not giving it to Sephiroth, that would be stupid. Let me take a look here. Materia there. Oh shit. Oh. Crystalline cross. Alright. Go for that. And I have no idea what we're gonna pick here, to be fair. I will not take another Prey Materia. An assess? Well, if we are gonna be split up, maybe. I'm running out of options what to place here, to be fair. We are using magic a bit. Let's go with that one. Then we have... that's so situational, really. Max HP, I would go lightning, but like I said, it's very situational. Okay, let's go.
They didn't waste any time, the greedy sons of bitches.
Oh! Hello. Well, there we go. That was a lot of them. I think we need to go that way. So let's see what's the other place. Might be something good. Might be nothing, actually. End. All the boat is here.
Fiends killed these men. This is one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but they didn't have Aerith. We get a free pass, right? Of me is Cetra, right? I tried, but no free pass for us.
Now, I know I came with you all this far. I ain't about to go in there. Sorry, folks.
No, don't apologize. You've done so much for us already. We'll always be grateful, Sid.
Wait. Don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here.
Okay, up we go. We can handle some fiends, right? Shouldn't be a problem, no chests.
Sephiroth beat us to the punch. Come on. We don't have much time.
My
oh, no. But how can Sephiroth already be here? Who is then behind? Look at these stairs. This is confusing. What a messed up room. Let's get up here. Might be something up here. No, nothing. There's nothing, like no chests, nothing, no. Straight ahead then. Guards.
Shinra find out.
Like Kate hasn't already told him.
Doesn't matter if they know or not. We just need to find it first.
Huh? Hold up! What the hell?
Are they upside down? They are.
I could be wrong, but I'm starting to think we checked our sanity at the door.
Yeah, I was wondering where they were. They must be really far ahead. Did it mean that we are the ones?
The only promised thing here is death for us all.
Elena, cut the chatter.
Hey, you know I'm right.
Sir, Avalanche and the Ancient, they're here.
I say we set an ambush and take them out.
No. We focus on the mission. Our orders were to find proof that this is indeed the Promised Land, so we will split up in search. Reno, Rude, pair off. Elena, you're with me.
Sir.
Reno.
Hmm?
See you keep your priorities straight.
Copy that, boss.
Right,
this temple's daunting enough without Shinra and the Black Robes complicating things. Gonna be tough going, folks.
You think Sephiroth's here too?
No. I know he is.
Got a real bad feeling about all this.
We shouldn't think about that. Stay positive, okay? This place can sense our emotions. Turn them against us.
Okie doke.
Why, thank you. I think we use that to flip it, or to lose our minds, or something. Okay. I don't think Yuffie would like that.
We just get turned upside down?
Or the temple did. Depends how you look at it.
What could have happened here?
Chest.
The blood. I can almost smell it. There was a great battle here long ago. So many lives lost.
How do we get to that? Let's see here. I think this is the way down. I don't want to jump down unless there's something there. Because I don't know if we can get back up. Let's get down here. Well, I do believe what he said. I don't think he lied about that. Okay, who's gonna be the lucky one? Oh, we are. Slipstream Saber. Let's see here. There, there. No, wrong button there. That's the last weapon though. Counter stance. Looks great though. It's actually better. And there's a lot of linked material slots compared to this. Even though I will lose some damage, not only a little bit as well, but let's see what they have. So, yeah, okay, it doesn't have that. It does have magic. Flat out 5%. Let's go for that. I wonder if a magic attack works with like Firebolt or where I just use an ability. If it does, then that might be good, but I don't know. Let's just try to get the ability first. That looks nice. Do I need to flip it again? Pointing that way. Oh wait, no, I'm a frog. Does someone fall down?
Please tell me you saw that.
No comment.
Well, I didn't see it, but I heard it, but it sounded like someone fell down. Chest. Not a purple one, though. Oh, yeah. Speaking of that, I still haven't used the ability we got. Although in my defense, I was just a frog the entire fight. Until I became petrified, then I was nothing. Oh well, I became a petrified frog. That's even worse. But I think we're on the right track. So far. What about this? What's here? Nothing? No? Okay. Is telling me nothing, so we need to flip it. Question is, do we need to flip it that way? Oh, wrong way. Like this?
Waterfall going sideways just a second ago? It was. I wonder where it goes.
Wonder all you want. but I don't care to find out.
Aw, what's wrong? You scared? Huh?
Can we yum down and find out? Oh, this is going down somewhere. He's pointing that way. Do with this. Should it be in the middle here or? Okay, I see. So we need to jump as well.
Way to go, but down.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Well, we are going down. Oh no, someone didn't make it. Wait. He didn't die of the jump. Something big killed him. This way, right? Yes, this way. I must have come from down there, right? So up we go, right? Oh, is he pointing somewhere? Hey pal, care to give some directions? Yeah, that's the spirit. That way. You want me to flip it before? Or you want me to start flipping the other one? Because I think there's another one in here. Okay. So we started with that, I guess? Or do you... wait. Do I climb? Not much to climb to, is it? Doesn't that just take us back down? Yeah, that does just take me back down. Okay, let's see now. Do we focus on the tree? Better be something good in here. I'm still trying to figure out what are we doing here. Okay, the black materia be all the way in here. I mean, okay, that would make sense. That might be a little bit tricky to deal with. Set from Bangle. Any good? Well, it does add a lot of defense, but I'm gonna lose a lot of materia. I'm not sure if I can afford that. Either way, we need to... I think we might need to rotate it one more. Yeah. There's a material over there. That way? Okay, we made it. We're almost there.
We hold this position until the Turks send word contact! But it's free! You go to
now we are down where we had a cutscene.
Without a guardian, right?
What in the Taubin girl?
Don't piss it off more!
Focus, yeah. Guys.
How can he be pissed off by that? Let's see here. Let's change. No. Actually. I think we go for the head, right? Dragging the scorched pillars and bringing them down on a dragon will pressure it. Destroying one of its wings while it's flying will cause it to plummet, pressuring it. Attacking its chest will reduce the range of Crimson Breath. Where is the pillars then?
Got an idea. Let's use the pillar.
Well, do you want me to? For this attack.
Get him!
Got it. Be enough to pressure it, maybe, if it is closer. Come on. Nah, it's not worth it. Wing, left wing. Ouch.
So long.
Come on.
Don't go to that hole.
Oh, you in trouble, man. You're up.
Hang back.
Yeah! life stream is pouring it all!
Can you take over for me? One more shot!
Oh, come on. We did it? Yeah, we did it, I think.
That's not how-